Hi team, ECISD, Mandy Hinojos here from Digital Learning. Thank you for watching this session called Don't Lose Yourself. Please feel free to type that bit.ly link that you see below, because it will allow you to access the presentation and the work that we'll do together today. This is our digital learning team. So July 1st, our instructional technology team was renamed ECISD Digital Learning, and we are so very excited to serve you guys again this year. You see our director, Warren Tavares, and then of course myself. We have Christopher Bartlett, Bonnie Downey is still your online programs administrator, Jessica Dominguez, Stephanie Marin, Shelley Madrid, and Amanda Weber. So the session objective today is for you to learn strategies for improving your digital organization and time management. So this is all about helping you work smarter, not harder, and hopefully giving you some time back in the end. Again, I would go ahead and write down this bit.ly address so that way you can access the presentation here in just a moment. On our agenda today, again, we're looking at digital organization and time management and trying to get you back some time in your life. So the five biggest areas, or the five main areas that we will target during this session today, are time management with calendars. And so you'll get to take a peek at what time blocking looks like and appointment slots. Both of these take place in Google Calendars. Then the next big topic is organizing your Google. So this looks at scheduling emails and organizing your Google Drive folders in an easier to find fashion. Next up, big topic is for our 3rd through 12th grade teachers and students. We're going to take a look at assessments in Schoology. For our pre-K through 2nd grade teachers and student friends, we are going to look at Seesaw for Schools. And the last big topic is rethinking instructional delivery with Loom. The reason why I wanted you to have that bit.ly link is because you have the option now to explore different theaters. And so you see our five main topics in these different theaters. And what I'd like you to do is, in just a moment, I want you to pause this recording, and I would like you to jump into the different theaters to check out what's going on in there. I'm going to walk you through really quick just examples of what you'll see in here, so that way it might help you focus on where you would like to visit. But this is all a personalized approach. Maybe you went to Seesaw or Schoology training this summer and you're golden. You don't need those anymore. So you have other options to choose from here. First off, I'm going to take a look at organizing your Google. So if I think this looks interesting to me and I need to get on the organization bandwagon so I can find materials a little bit easier, I'm going to click here. And you see inside this folder or this theater, you have two options. You can watch a video. It's about 5.5 minutes long.
And create templates
that's all about Gmail time saving. Or you can...
So let's begin.
If you watch these and then you want to go back,
let's begin with back to lobby,
and it'll take you right back to the main theater selections. Again, checking out Schoology assessments, I'm going to click there. I can watch the video here to learn about Schoology assessments. Or if you're a person that likes to read, you can click on this link and it'll take you to the Schoology guide that Schoology has written, step-by-step instructions to help you out. Of course, there's always this back to lobby button that will bring you right back to the main theater. So again, you would just repeat these, repeat as many sessions as you would like, go into as many theaters as you would like, that pique your interest and that would be a benefit to you and your students and to your time. What is going to give you the biggest bang for your buck here? After you've visited all of the theaters and gathered all of the information that you think is important, I ask that you click on this movie reviews movie reviews picture, because it's going to take you to a Google form, and I'd like to have some feedback. Since we're going with the movie theater theme here, it's going to ask you each session, do you rate it 1 star, 5 star? I want you to give me some feedback on how this session could be improved, because it's all about making ourselves better so we can serve our community of learners better. If you visit multiple theaters, please submit multiple movie reviews so that I know what I need to do to improve or to add on to the instruction. Again, if you need this bit.ly link, it is down here at the bottom. And finally, I would have to say thank you. I want to give credit to Slides Mania for having this slide template ready to go. If you haven't checked out her things, you really, really should check out Slides Mania. As always, should you need to contact our department for any personalized approach to different programs that we offer, please feel free to reach out to us. I've included my email here, and this is my direct phone number. But also on the movie review form, there's a spot for you to fill in your email as well if you want us to contact you for a more personalized approach at time saving and Google management. And again, there is the bit.ly link for you to check out. So I would like you to go ahead and pause the video and then review the movie theaters that you would like to, and come back and rewatch this if you need to. Thank you guys for joining us today. We appreciate you more than you know. Have a great school year. Bye-bye.